I knew what I wanted to be when I grew up. I wanted to be an airplane designer. I wanted to spend my life in aviation.
He got his pilot's license before he got his driver's license. It was more important to him to be able to fly than to be able to drive.
The first time you solo any airplane is a special day. The first time ever you solo is an exceptionally special day. There was a great deal of excitement in my mind when I got to do that first flight.